Hey, it's Jonathan Fritzen, and welcome back to my weekly video blog, part 2. Since last week, I've been super busy in the studio recording demos for the various musicians that are going to be on the record, and mainly to the people who kind of create the basic groove framework, and that is bass and drums. So I have Eric Valentine on drums, he plays with me a lot, and he's recording drum tracks to a couple songs of mine, and he's an amazing drummer. So it's going to be cool with him on drums. And I also have on bass Alex Owl, Mel Brown, Daryl Williams, and others. So it's going to be real funky. So today I'll play you a couple snippets of things I've been working on. The first thing I'll play you is a song. It's the first song I wrote for the record, and I've been doing it a couple times on my live shows, so you might recognize this song. And on the album, it's going to feature Paul Brown on guitar. So, here it comes. So that's going to feature Paul Brown. The next thing I'll play is a vocal tune that I'm working on. It's going to be the only vocal feature on the album. And we still don't know who's going to sing it. You won't hear any lyrics or anything right now, but I'll play you a snippet so you can get the vibe, okay? Alright, so that was the basic vibe. So, if you have any ideas who could be a good singer for that, let me know. Alright, that's going to be it for this week. Next week I'll play you more samples. I'll probably show you guys the album cover that we're working on. And I'll also let you know my secret place where I'm the most creative, and it's not in the studio. Lastly, I'm going to be giving you guys the full lineup of guest artists who are going to be on the record. And I'm just so excited about certain people. We still have one tune we haven't decided who's going to play sax on. So I'll play you more of it. I played you a short thing from it last week. And if you get any ideas, just let me know. And I'll see you next week.